Hey guys, today I'll be showing you my whole entire paper squishy collection. Here is this donut. I would call this turned out. But it's not that very squishy. And that. But I kind of don't like it though. And I like this Doritos one. This one is so squishy. This one's one of my favorite ones. Here is this emoji one. This one's squishy, and I like how the drawing is, how I draw it. And this one is this other squishy one, this other emoji one. And this one's not that squishy, but I like how I draw it. And here's my hamburger one. This one's not that squishy because it's like small. Like the small ones aren't that squishy. And here is this bread with jelly on it. This one's a little bit squishy. And I messed up on the drawing here with the thing. Here's this Netflix one. I actually did a tutorial how to do this. Go check it out. This one I did good. And it's squishy and I like the design on it. Here is this cookie one. This one's actually squishy and I like it because I like cookies. So I like that one. Here's this s'more one. And this one was actually my first paper squishy. And I actually like the design, and it's very squishy. And here, and my other one is this ice cream one. This one's actually squishy. This is like my fourth one. My fourth one is squishy. And I like how this one turned out. And then here is this rainbow cupcake. This one's squishy and I like how this one turned out and I like the colors of it. And here is this heart peach. It's squishy. I like the colors and I like peaches, so I like this one. Here is this bread and this bread with an egg on it. It was supposed to be peanut butter, but it looked like an egg to me, so I'm just gonna make it an egg. Here is the pop-up sheep, or the pat-pat sheep, I don't know which one it is. And this one's actually squishy and a little bit slow rising. And I like how the design is, and I like how it turned out. Here is this cloud one. This one's actually squishy, this is one of my favorite ones. Because it's big and it's squishy, and I like how this one turned out. Here is this big ice cream, jumbo ice cream one. This one, I like it. It's one of my favorite ones because it's so squishy. And it's a big one, and I like ice cream a little bit. Here is this heart one. This one is like my least favorite one because it's not that very squishy. Maybe because I messed up on it. Here is this TV one. This one's actually very squishy. This one's like a little bit my favorite ones. I like how this one turned out. Here is this other ice cream. And right here is only squishy, but right here is not. The cone is not squishy. So I need to put more. And here's the Cheetos. This is like my favorite one. This one's very squishy and slow rising. So I like how this one turned out. Here is my Takis one. I actually did a tutorial on this, so go check it out. This one's squishy, has some holes on it. And I like this one. Here's this Pop-Tart one. I tried to make a square, but I actually made a Pop-Tart, so I'm like, oh, I'm just gonna save this for later. I'll make it into a Pop-Tart. And this one's squishy and I like it. Here's from a garbage bag one. This one's slow rising. So it's supposed to be a peppermint, but it was too little. And here is this rainbow pillow, or just a rainbow. This one's actually squishy, and I like how this one turned out. Here is this milk bottle. This one's squishy. And I like this one. And here is this panda donut. I like how this one turned out because it's very squishy. And here's like a duct tape one. This one is squishy and a little bit slow rising. Here is this pizza one. This one's squishy and I like it, and it's slow rising. And here is my Cool Ranch Doritos one. This one's actually very squishy, and I like how that one turned out. And here is my other duct tape one. This one's slow rising, and I like how this one turned out. And guys, and today's shout out is Alexa Coronado, or Alexis, I don't know how you say it, but, and if y'all want me to make another paper squishy video, just comment down below which one you want me to make, and be sure to like and subscribe, and give up.